Guys, I'm back, and now, today, we'll be playing Battlefront, one of my favorite games. This is just part one, there will be part two, even part three, maybe, I'm not sure. Well, now, as you see, this is Battlefront, a game, this was my first game when I played. Now, first we'll be doing missions. I'll show you what is it. This are training. They train for you what kind of stuff that you could use, like this speed or all that stuff. Then is battles. You get to battle your friends, or you get to battle other people. Then is survival. You have to survive. Usually I'm not good at doing this by myself, but let's try. I'll be doing each one of them. Training. Usually this one is very hard because you have to chase rebels. This one you get to play as X-Wing. I'll be doing this one. This is you become your ship and you have to destroy starfighters. Simple as that. This was my game and it felt very good when I used to play. It's very hard to play as a ship and all that stuff. But it's very hard to play, but I still manage to get around and manage to always get first place. The bad part about it is that you need PS Plus to play with real people, but you get to play with your friends. When you used to play, because it's been a long time I haven't played these games, you always have like at least 3 lives. Get this one. Let's go. No. Oh no, that's my friend. Myself a trophy. Oh, whoa, what are you doing here for, friend? And I got him.
Good shot, enemy unit down.
I just have to carry my AI, friend. I almost crashed. Alright, let's go. This part I wanna try to play. It's very hard. It's so cool. I love the details on it. Let's go. The one down. I can't. I'm sorry, guys. Wait, no. Nice try. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Wait, no. Let's do try hard.
Nice shooting.
I thought he was dead. What's the time?
Already?
That was nothing. Oh. But this was one of my favorites. This was one of my favorite missions, to be honest. And I always used to love them. Yep. Alright, guys, let's get into it. Well, now you shall see what is. As you see, these heroes here of dark side, good side and stuff, and these are soldiers. Well, you have to make your own team and survive, pretty much. I love this map, so we'll become soldiers. We shall become the Empire. Muhahaha. Since we play as a rebel, now we shall become the Empire. I know you. If you want me to stop singing because my singing is bad, you should subscribe, click the bell, and like the video, or else I shall continue in your dreams. Blast them to pieces. One of my favorite guns is this gun. As you see, the damage doesn't do it, but rate of the weapon is incredible. The range is so far, and cooling power, I don't know about it. What else? What's my second favorite gun? Would usually be something like this, the DH-17. This has nothing. Actually, I'll try this one just to see. I just want to see. Let's hope that we could change gun after if it's a nightmare. No! I need to be. Wait. Friendly AIs? No! I'll be solo. Let's try. I look so weird with a gun like that. Ah, he has the same gun as me.
Prove your value to the Empire by defeating as many rebels as you can.
You look like a... This gun looks that it sucks. Oh, this gun, now you know that this gun sucks. Oh, I forgot. This is not PlayStation Now. Just saying, you guys. This is a game that I just really want you guys to show. I just really want to show you guys.
Headshot. Seems lacking.
How dare you say that? Already I'm solo. Get out the way. Get out the way. Woohoo. Okay. Whoa. How did I miss that? We got 20? 20? We got 20. No! No, no, no. I cannot let them. He's a sniper. I cannot change gun? Oh, this is real bad. No, I'm stuck with this crap.
We're allowing the rebel scum to take an early lead.
Oh, they don't take it. Yeah, I know that you have to. Yeet. Where are the people? I'll take this if you don't mind. Muhaha. Now you cannot tell me I am inseparable with my robot. Where are they? It says on the map they're from this side. Yep, I saw one. Oh, what? That was easy. This, I could say this is the worst gun in the game. Worst. You could say this is the king of the worst. That's rough. No! Why can't I get up? No! Don't attack me, you have to go in my bubble. In my bubble, I have a shotgun. Okay, nobody's gonna stop me now. Okay, How did I mess that? Uh-oh, nope, now one of those LMG guys. Nope. You know what I mean when you say, fuck this shit, I'm up. Fuck this shit, I'm up. Well, that's how, exactly how it feels. You know, that's how the LMG is. Nope. Uh-oh. Rocket. Oh. No, I need to... No, I have no chance. No, you're dead. No! I'm not saying anything. If you want to come get me, come on. That was a win.
Dire consequences if you don't turn this around.
No, that. Why did I put away? Why? Tell me why I'm not, why? I hit this guy. Oh, you should know this gun is a badass. Alright, let's go. You're dumb, you think you could put me? Could not do anything. Now, oh. One. Why is this sniper always a problem? Oh, that was cool. That was badass. No, I do not accept this. These rocket people are way too OP. Yes, I saved my point. No, if I had my point, they would have won the game. God, I hate you. What? I didn't hit him. No, I can't die. No, why is it locked? If I die, I die. I don't need that. If I die once, I will lose. I cannot lose. What? There's no fail. No fair at all. Forget a sniper team. What the? No. But hurry. I saw another one yesterday. No. Oh no!
Lord Vader will be notified of your failure.
Yeah, I can see that, miss, but I'm already dead. My god. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I had nobody. What you want me to do, huh? Well, now you see, that sucks. Next. Yep. Survival time, and this is one of the hardest things. You should know. This is very hard to say. These things are very hard, so I need to do my best. I never like these things. So usually you have like a pod who comes in with something that's special. You could have it or not, but if the enemy have it, that means that it will be destroyed and you cannot use it. You're not forced to use the pod, but if you want it, it will give you extra good stuff. And you'll be used, and you'll be against some huge two legs with big head robot. Yep. So that's why I don't like it. I rather play with a friend. No, I don't like that gun. I will never want to see that gun ever again. Now I'll show you my gun that I told you that was really good. I'll take this one.
Signs of rebels.
All right, let's keep moving.
Yeah, at least walking will help us keep a bit warmer.
Hey. Oh yeah, I forgot I was a good guy.
Let him go. We gotta stay near the speeder.
The speeder is where.
The Empire has dropped down that air speeder with Imperial flight codes. We're working on breaking the codes from here, so you can use the speeder to escape. Just hold on until then.
Oh no, I just wasted something. No. Oh yeah, again. Yep, I told you, this gun is too good.
That was the last one!
Yeah, I can see that, but there's a lot more level than that. Yep, and that does explosion. The sense of there's no is really like reality. I just love it. Oh my god, what? They have attacked our home. You shall. Wait, if we were two, where's my partner? Yep, that's the name. Yeah, I can see that.
Be on the lookout for a drop pod.
Yep, and you see that's a pod or something like that.
The first pod has hit the deck.
And you just have to go down here. I never like it never did like here because I always get lost here.
Incoming enemy unit.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod.
And then I'm not gonna let that. That's my pod. Massive, that means I'm screwed or something like that. Yes, hold. Yes. It gives you extra life.
Watch out for those shock troopers, heavy blasters!
Hope that it'll give you something good.
We capture the escape pod!
This is my base now. This is my base. Nobody's gonna take it. Look at that.
Enemy now within scanning range. ATSD headed your way.
Oh, come on. Why are you doing this to me? Now where's the robot? Is he on top of me? That's... Yeah, I have a bot on me. Can I go on foot? No, I'm making one foot. Come on. I'm I have a secret spot when there's these two big things. I always have a secret spot. And this was a secret spot. I'm looking right at it. Right here. You never know when I'm gonna come back. Come out. Yeah! No, forget that. Boom! Come on. Oh, they got. No. Ah! Stop it, you're holding me. I'm going in. Oh, no. Okay. This is the worst thing. It takes time, but you get used to it. It's pretty long. I just love doing this. I just miss it. Way too much time. Wait, did that wave out of 15? Oh my god, there's so much left. Ow. No, please don't tell me a robot. Is one come? Is one get the one get beat because I'm gonna kill you. Jump troopers, so you jump at a trooper? nope, and I forgot they have like tiny LMGs. So annoying. Awesome. Kill fly, look at him. Don't go for him. That's how he dies. Where are the robots? Oh, what a waste. What? What? My compound. You know what I'm gonna do? Yeah. I believe I can fly. Let's go. Yep. There's 7 more waves.
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
Yep, and he just landed right next to me.
We're securing the escape pod.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Come on, wave. I could also go over there. Where's the... Why would they waste their time on me? I know airstrike. Are you kidding? Yeah, I don't need that heart for now.
Picking up enemy signals. Stay on guard. Shadow troopers approaching.
You mean those cloak OP stuff? For this silly damage shotgun? Yep, I know what they are. I didn't tell you. Five more to go.
Four more to go.
Yeah, thanks. I don't need that. I said for now, huh?
We have the location of another pod.
Tell me why. Tell me why.
Enemy coming with invasion.
We're securing the escape pod.
Boom, 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 boom. Come if you want to fight me. Take it on. Okay, just waste a little bit of my health. I just killed myself with a proximity bomb.
Brace yourselves! Watch out for Imperial sharpshooters!
I'll try a new gun just to show you how it sucks. The other guns, I used to take this one. I'll take this one. And this one.
It's not too late to turn this around!
What do you mean not too late to turn this around? I am already winning this. Okay, you broke my gun. Can I speak? I won, yeah, I won.
Defensive positions, they're coming in again.
Oh, seriously? Oh no, not a fucking me. Yo. I just when he died.
Of another pod.
Oh, it's over there.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Last one.
ATST incoming.
Yep, and I'm screwed. That thing is finding me and shouting me to pieces, I'm dead. Oh, come on.
Escape pod is about to fall into the
still keeping the same gun. I love that gun. Oh, I'm here. Damn. If that thing destroyed, that means I have no chance against the robot. You killed me. Dang, I need to get moving.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Okay, I was worried. What the, how many shots do I did it? I'm here.
The escape pod is under our control.
That does really need damage. What?
We've unlocked the speed of sound. Use it to get out of there.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, I won! Oh, those are the speeders! Oh, I thought they were like speeders, but you on ground. Yeah, I won! Woo! Well, thank you guys for watching this video. I have to end this video right here. So, have fun, new days, and I know it's COVID time, but go outside. Have fun, guys. See you the next time.